Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Prerna and in this video I will be giving you all the details on creating this outfit from my mom's dupatta. Starting with what you will need. Obviously a dupatta, preferably in a flowy and lightweight fabric like chiffon, georgette, in a pastel color or any color that you think looks good on you. Second, what was my inspiration? I was inspired by this black floral print georgette maxi top which I saw on fabally.com. Now I would have gone ahead and bought this, but I felt the need to customize it as per my style and comfort. So I decided to get this stitched with little tweaks here and there. Firstly, brought down the sleeves till the elbow and made the neck higher because I feel the style looks good on my body type. Next, if you closely notice, the underlining in this top ends below the bust line. I decided to make it a little longer so that it falls just above my belly button. Now, this is one of the main things that I would like to tell you guys here is to wear stuff that is your style. There is no harm in drawing inspiration from celebs, brands, bloggers, even I do that. But it is also important to stay true to what you like and what you are comfortable in. Okay, so now moving on to rest of the styling details. As you see how versatile this maxi top is, you can wear it with jeans like the brand has styled it, or my favorite, with straight leg ankle length pants. Talking about footwear, feel free to team it up with heels, shoes, depending on the occasion. Lastly, about the hairdo, I had to wear this with a gold leaf headband, but I broke it the morning I was getting ready. So I picked up my husband's tie and folded my hair inside into a bun. Let me know by leaving a comment if you would like to see a tutorial on this hairdo. So that is it for this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you next week. Till then, don't forget to stay stylish while still keeping your style and comfort. Bye.